William Carey wrote his famous tract about the need to use means for the fulfillment of the Great Commission. Such means in the 21st century is information technology, creativity, and innovation. As Project Higher Life, we have taken the mandate of the Great Commission to transform nations and train our beneficiaries in the way of life in Christ. From Southern Africa, Project Higher Life is at the center of applied creativity in the revolution to preach the gospel of Jesus Christ. The online and print media platforms have become the main sources of spiritual information across the globe. In addition, the use of mobile devices such as PDAs, cell phones, iPads, and iPods have made the possibility for distribution of the gospel unlimited. Each year, we produce and distribute a notebook with daily confessions and Bible verses to over 20,000 orphaned and vulnerable children. The notebook acts as a daily planner and also ensures that the children have access to the Word of God every day as they read and meditate on the daily scriptures and confessions. In 1960, the nation of Burundi had only one national radio station, one daily newspaper, and no television station. In the year 2000, there were approximately 1.76 million radios and 240,000 TV sets in the country. Today, through the revolution and growth of television, we are reaching 1 million viewers in Burundi through televised broadcasting of Christian programs on the nation's public television channel. In most remote parts of Zimbabwe, people have to walk very far to get access to medical care. In 2012, through the pioneering Mobile Clinic Initiative, we traveled across the nation providing health care to thousands of people. We equally distributed free daily devotionals and Bibles, and as a result, many gave their lives to the Lord. We are impacting communities one person at a time. We have taken on us the mandate to reach every prisoner in Zimbabwe with the Word of God, by showing the love of Christ practically to prisoners, and by giving them hope through the Word of God. We have reached 2,231 inmates, and of these, 1,322 are born again. Today, our work has a global reach, and we are the center of applying creative and innovative tools to transform the lives of individuals, communities, and nations. Project Higher Life was founded by Dr. Strive and Mrs. Tsisi Masiwa, the founder of Econet Wireless International. We invite you to join the Project Higher Life network today. Follow us on Twitter, join our group on Facebook, connect with us on LinkedIn.